Alright guys, about a month ago I started a new series on my channel about things you see on the streets of New York. Well, guess what? I found a doozy for you guys this morning. Look at that. An 11-story Ferris wheel has been installed here in the heart of Times Square. I don't know how and when they did this, but they did it very quickly. And I just wanted it to show it to you guys. It's called the Times Square Wheel. Times Square is back. They're like little booths. Each one. I heard the ride is 12 minutes long. And I think it's $20 a pop. So, I wanted you guys to see it first and for yourself. The things you see on the streets of New York. Anyway, I'm gonna do a quick walk around it and show you it all. And give you a little sneak peek at it. Doesn't open till tomorrow or something like that. It's gonna be open from 12 to 12. 12 in the afternoon till 12 midnight. And I'm sure it's gonna attract a lot of hoopla to the already kooky stuff we see here in New York City in Times Square. I'm gonna go all the way around it.
Unbelievable.
They have it blocked off now because I guess the line is gonna be forming early.
I got more breath and no life to live.
Okay. You've seen it here first. Excuse me. Like the entrance or the exit and so forth and so on. So I hope you guys enjoy this clip, and I'll continue to try to keep finding weird stuff on the streets of New York City. There's good old Times Square down that way and that way. Okay, that's gonna be it for this clip. Again, this is in the heart of Times Square, Broadway and 48th Street. A giant Ferris wheel. For all New Yorkers and tourists alike, to get a bird's eye view of the city.